115, 171 for Perkins. A loss at the top of the stack. Perkins is going to stay number two.